While the B-Town Beauty has been in the news ever since her romantic comedy, Tanu Mets Manu Returns hit the screens. She grabbed headlines recently when reports started doing the rounds about her being offered Salman Khan's starrer Sultan. However, the babe had to turn down the project because of Vishal Bharadwaj's upcoming directorial venture, Rangoon. As per the sources, she told, "Yes, Sultan's dates are clashing with Rangoon, and I am already committed to Rangoon." So basically, things didn't work out with Miss Ranawat, but then why is Aditya Chopra irked with the National Award-winning actress? Well, we hear that Aditya Chopra is not happy about the fact that Kangana has been going around telling everyone how she rejected Sultan. The queen heroine has been talking about this episode way too much, and this didn't go down well with Rani Mukherjee's upbeat dearest. So much so that Adi called Kangana in the middle of the night and fired her left, right and center. Yes, that's what our little birdie has told us. Please share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more videos.